So, you guys are eating the chokwe.
The chokwe way. This is how chokwe we eat. When we grew up, all of us eat on one plate.
On one plate.
So nobody feels left out. Mm-hmm. So they cook whatever touches where you touch.
Yes. So we eat with our hands. We don't use a fork. Okay.
We don't use forks.
And so that is our pap, mutete, and beef. So for you guys, we'll eat the pap and spinach.
Nothing. There's no whatever. No meat. No. No. How do you make spinach? Hmm? Yeah. How do you make it? You boil it. Do you have? This is a classic. Can you wabu? Wabu. Okay, this is a dry one. It's fresh. Then you dry it on the sun so it gets dry. Then pound it. And then you boil it. Take out the scrub.
The person that made the food is very proud of you and money.
Just feel that food that you. My niece is the only one that knows how to cook in this whole house.
So you can eat this?
No offense.
If you want just like that?
You see everyone is quite chicken, no? Am I right, Shakira?
Mm-hmm.
You want
to eat it with me?
Yes!
Yeah, you were giving instructions on how to eat paella mo kuche.
They can eat it with bread, even rice, or macaroni, rice.
I've spaghetti.
I've never tried it with rice before.
Yeah, I almost said that.
Well, like is that?
Uh-huh. Mm.